Momentum problem solving. We'll start with one of the most common momentum problems, the ballistic pendulum. Then we'll put two blocks in an incline together, then two carts in a spring, a student and a sled, some graph analysis here, then a ball and a door, and then finally we'll get a little trickier down here. Ballistic pendulum two, masses in a loop, masses in an inclined plane, and then a 2D collision.